quick.
Thank you.
Carlos? It's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. And thanks. The subway's ready to go. Hurry back.
Shit, Jill!
Kendo, you're all right.
Yeah, all right to stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gonna be a lot to do. We could use a man of your skill set. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all. Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care, Jill.
If you're heading to the station, take that service alley out in front of the shop, okay? The key's hanging on the wall. Good girl.
rocket launcher? Really?
Lead him right to you?
It's okay. Trust me.
Get out of here.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start. Thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. You'll be safe.
What about you?
Not from the sound of it. I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Good work. Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last ride out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right. You go on ahead. I'm not gonna die on you and leave you in a cold, cruel, Carlos-less world.
Okay.
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is your own.
Good luck. Let's go!
You don't really think a pencil pusher like Barton is still alive, do you?
I haven't done good authority. Why? Are you worried about teammates? Or something else? Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny the gate was locked. Don't you think?
What was that? How is this fucker not dead yet?
Just go. They're gone. Come, this way.
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not after you.
Oh, it's been a while. Subway's gotta be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date?
Nah, but she's not like that. Hell, she's not like anybody.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me.
Brad, stop!
T.
Come on, man. Not you too.
You stay on the door. I got this fucker. Come get some! Sorry, poster boy. Somebody didn't have time to put his blues on. Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man. Now here's a weird fucking door.
Leave it! We're here for Bard.
What was that thing? Couldn't have been a zombie. Stick around.
Hey,
go. Copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? All right. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
Yeah. Welcome, Leon. Bet you had a kick-ass first day. Up shooting cops. Well, if cameras killed those things, I'd be set.
Carlos, the Star's office is up ahead.
Copy that. Better not. Okay. Guess we'll be doing this the explodey way.
I've hit a dead end with the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that. One at a time, take a number.
Thank you.
Dr. Bard.
Oh, thank God. Do you know how long I've been trying to reach somebody?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital, surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in Stars. They're gonna know what to do.
Nah, negative. RPD's overrun too.
Then figure it out! Umbrella's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
I like him already.
Yeah, you would. You heard what he said. We can't turn him over to the company.
That's not our call to make. That's Mihail's call. I'm gonna check the computer, see if I can trace the doc's location.
This'll take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Is that Jill in the front row? Yeah, what's up? Derailed. Was anyone hurt?
Jill?
Ah, shit. Wait, what? Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in! T, I gotta go.
Do what you gotta. I'll take care of Bard.
Carlos? Come in. Carlos?
Damn it. I guess I'm out of range. still alive. I can't stay here. Bitch can't even swim. Carlos, respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
No, everybody's dead. Mikhail, everybody. Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
Jill, what happened? Jill, come in! too hard to hit while it's moving.
Let's do this.
Suck it!
Carlos, you still there? Oh, come on, you're gonna crap out on me now? God damn it.
You've done me a big favor, Miss.
Jill! Hey, answer me. God damn it. Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
You hang in there, Super Cop. I got you. Find it, Jill. I'm gonna get you the vaccine. You're gonna be okay. I promise. Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead.
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Bard. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
Dr. Bard, are you in there? I'm here to rescue you. Open the door.
No voice match found.
Voice match? What kind of sci-fi bullshit is this?
Oh.
Christ!
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan-changing waste of a nursing degree. Of course I have connections higher up. Of course the military consults with me on projects beyond your comprehension. So stop wasting my time with your nosy questions.
I'm sorry, Doctor.
You didn't read the documents, did you?
No, I shredded them just like you asked.
Good. Good. If that's all, you can go back to wiping your patients' ass. That's what they pay you for, right? And polish my shoes.
Yes, sir.
I bet you know a lot about polishing, don't you? Now fuck off and don't say a word to anyone.
Tyrell, Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit! And the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard, September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. And I hope and pray, by making this recording and bringing the truth to light, that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus. And they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches at the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed. No, I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to...
I got Julie all along. And she trusted me anyway. Got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful? Have you seen this town? It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece.
Okay, Joe. Tyrell, what the hell happened?
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. On October 1st, Raccoon City will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All residents capable of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test. Attention all citizens.
I mean, that's only a day away. There's still people in the city. You think Uncle Sam gives a shit?
Fuck. Here they come.
Let me sit tight. I got this. Better grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them out there.
Shutters. The less entry points, the better.
And how do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime.
Thank you.
Not even close. But at least it's over. I'm coming back.
Vaccine's the real deal.
Good.
You going somewhere?
You're damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government. Tell them we found a cure. You stall for time.
Ballsy motherfucker.
Good news. It's over now. The city's safe.
Attention all citizens. The missile strike on Raccoon City will occur in just hours. The payload is designed to eradicate all biological material. You will not survive if you remain in the city.
October 1st.
Evacuate now. Repeat.
No.
Evacuate
now. Can't be.
This is not a test.